going to change life. Hi everyone, my name is Pham, I'm from Vietnam, and I'm learning English. So I decided to make a series of videos in English to motivate myself to learn. I'm living in Hanoi, the capital of Vietnam. I'm 37 years old and I have 3 daughters. For 15 years, I focused on family, children, and work. Most Vietnamese women like me dedicate and sacrifice their lives for their husband and children. But English really changed me. I have been studying English for 9 months by myself from zero. I don't go to school, I don't have an English teacher, so I tried a lot during the past 9 months. I got passion to learning English. So now I decided to quit my job, a stable job for 15 years, to follow the call of passion, English, and travel. I have never really traveled in my life, and today I decided to travel. This is my first trip, and I will go alone. I decided to buy an extremely expensive camera for me in the situation. I just quit my job because I wanted to learn how to make videos seriously and professionally, even though I don't know anything about it right now. Do you think I'm crazy enough to join creative YouTubers? I think madness is a strong point in content creation. Now you can see my English is not really good, and some of you laugh at me or mock me or just me, but I really don't care. I only care about myself, how much I try, how much I improve. I will try to speak English as much as possible in my clips, try to learn, bring good videos about the country and people of Vietnam. Currently, the whole world is experiencing the COVID-19 pandemic. Vietnam is fortunate to be one of the safest countries in the world. Before the in front of the spread of the virus, we are traveled freely around our country. I know there are many foreigners, friends of who want to come to Vietnam to explore my small but extremely beautiful and peaceful country. Let's follow in my footsteps to explore the beautiful lands of my country. Let's like and subscribe my YouTube channel to easily follow my clips. Thanks. And bye, see you next time.